Really? Come along. There we go. Right, hello guys, hello. Welcome to a look at Visage. I have done a first look on this, guys. This is available on my channel to watch as a first look. And also, guys, this game is available on Xbox Game Pass for Xbox and PC players. I'm not sure if it's available on PlayStation or any other systems, I'm not sure. But yeah, if you enjoyed this sort of content or any content I do on this channel, guys, feel free to like, share and subscribe. I will put a link to this game down below. I'll also put the social links down below, like the Discord, the YouTube and the Twitch. But yeah, let's crack on and let's have another go at Visage. This is going to be a scary game. So make sure, guys, you don't throw coffee over yourselves. Right, new game. Right, Visage. Gun and some bullets. Sorry, that's me just clicking my hand, guys. Just to let you know, guys, Train Sim World 2 will be back some point this week as well. Lovely. Right, okay, that's to the garage where we've just come from.
Hello, Twain. It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
There we go. Okay, at the moment we've got light, which is fine. Okay, that's a glass. Careful, that would have smashed actually. Okay, nothing in the drawer. Okay, sanity. Whoa. Okay.
Welcome aboard to y'all folks in the great city of Riversdale. Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees, and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we've got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Dwayne Anderson. His whole family.
Can't go out the front door. Hang on, I picked up a key. Did I not pick up the key? Are you kidding me? Okay. Ah. That was not clever. There we go. There is a mirror. And a mirror's just disappeared. And there's also a crying of a baby. Okay. Hello, Darko. Okay. Okay, can you please, if I unblock you, can you please PM me? If that is okay. There's nothing there. We've got light. Just bear with me a moment, guys. We will move in a second. Right, there we go. Well, I want to go upstairs now. Okay then. Right. Here is the mirror. Okay, the creepy rocking chair. Okay, there's something upstairs. Okay, the handle is out of reach. Is there a ladder around somewhere? It's jammed. Right, okay. Oi, shut up. I'm getting the safe. Okay, there we go, we're just going around in a circle. Okay, where are you going? You're there. Okay. I need a garage key. Garage key. Is there anything in here? Nope, nothing in there. Okay. That's not useful. I can read for the accents. I just picked up a candle. Aha, what's this? Basement key. Aha. Thank you. I seriously cannot see what I'm doing. Lighter. And I have got a basement key, don't I? Light is probably useful to have a candle. Take it, I'm just walking around holding a candle then. That's clever. Is there a garage key anywhere? Need a garage key for that. Which I haven't come across yet. Where's this taking me? Right. So, back up here. Okay, I've just gone round. That's a frying pan, not useful. Right, okay. I think for this one, guys, we're going to leave it here because I'm a bit confused. As I say, if you want to help me out with this, guys, please comment down below on the YouTube. Yeah, I'm a bit confused of what to do. But yeah, I'll link this game down below, guys. Feel free to check it out. As I say, it is available on Game Pass for PC and Xbox players. So feel free to head over and watch. Play. But yeah, if you're watching this live, guys, I'll be back with something else shortly. But yeah, if you're watching us on YouTube, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one, guys. See you later.